One day, Amy was playing at being a sailor.
Let out the mainsail, sweetie. Goose neck the jib. Steady as she goes. How's that taste? What's that I see off starboard bow? Bananas ahoy!
What are you doing, Amy?
I'm playing sailors, bananas. This is my telescope, and this is my parrot, and the squid is my ship, and you're standing in the water!
I don't see any water being one.
Oh, I think Amy's just pretending, Beecham.
Oh, then perhaps we should swim to a pretend island.
Good idea, Beecham.
Swim, 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 swim. There, safe on the island at last.
Oh, that's it, bananas. Now, I'll sail over and rescue you. Prepare to go about the yardie.
The sailors are supposed to have boats, aren't they, B1?
Of course they are, B2, but Amy's only got a scooter.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2.
It's helping time.
Wait, bananas, where are you swimming to?
Swim. Come to the beach this afternoon, Amy. Then you'll see.
The bananas in pyjamas were making a sailing boat for Amy.
Careful, B2!
Sorry, B1.
Oh, no harm done, B2.
There.
But B2, I think we've made a great sailing boat. What?
Sorry, B1.
No harm done, B2.
Sorry, B2.
No harm done, B1. But perhaps we should tie up the sail so it doesn't keep blowing around.
Yes, good idea.
And around.
Yeah, and around.
Well done, B1. Oh, no trouble at all, B2.
Now it's really a great boat, B1. Hoist the alarm. Close the spinnaker.
Shackle the force, Amy hearties. Reef the main galleon.
Yo, ho, ho.
We've been very good sailors, B1.
Oh, very, very good sailors, B2. Look lively, B2. Here comes Captain Amy.
Hey, it's a boat.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh, thank you, bananas.
The Jolly Teddy!
Oh, Jolly Teddy, how wonderful!
Climb aboard, Captain Amy, and then we'll launch the Jolly Teddy in the water.
Just a minute, Bananas. Are you sure the Jolly Teddy will really float? Oh, I'm sorry, Bananas, but I think the water will leak in through here and here and here.
And the Jolly Teddy will sink, B1.
Oh, dear. Oh,
we're sorry, Amy. We did our best.
Bananas, I've got an idea.
Amy put some scooter wheels on the Jolly Teddy.
There, now she'll really fly when the wind gets in her sails.
But sailing boats shouldn't have wheels, should they?
I don't think so, B2.
But Bananas, it's not a boat anymore. Now the Jolly Teddy's a land yacht.
A land yacht?
Yes. When the wind blows in a sail, she'll roll along on a wheel.
That's very clever, B2.
Very, very clever, B2.
Cast off the mooring ropes, Riff the mainsail, and away we go!
Bye!
Oh, it's no good, Bananas. There's not enough wind to sail a land yacht today.
Don't worry, Amy. The Jolly Teddy will sail today.
But how can we do that?
It's pushing time.
Amy thought that the Jolly Teddy land yacht was as much fun as any real sailing boat could ever be.
A long, skinny, yellow snake. And I'm making a purple hippopotamus with a big round body and short legs.
And a big round mouth.
Yes, only you can't see his mouth very well because it's shut. What are you making, Morgan?
Nothing.
Not nothing?
Well, I tried to make a giraffe, but his neck was too bendy. And I tried to make a tree, but it kept falling over.
But you have made something, Morgan.
Oh, have I?
A ball.
Oh, yes.
Or perhaps the ball's a spiny anteater, all rolled up.
Yes, it could be. And now I'm going to make him unroll again.
And I'm going to make some horns for my hippo to make him into a cow. And I'm curling up my snake so he turns into a hat.
Oh, I like playing with
Play-Doh, we can make anything we'd like.
Yippee!
Oh.